Meemaw wants to know what my shirt means. I haven't told her. I said she has to Google it or she has to go see a French person.
How do you pronounce it?
Sus ma bite.
Oh my god! That means suck my dick in French.
I don't want to. I don't think it's dick. I think it's just dick. So I got called out by this kid to play table tennis 1v1. He thinks that he can rock me and sock me. He thinks he can suck it and lock it, but I'm not going to be around that dude. I'm not going to be about that life. Me and you, badminton. Me and you, 1v1. I'm practicing. I'm working on my skills. So we've got no table tennis today. There's no table. Apparently you have to book the tables or something, and then you have to have friends to come with you. I don't have any friends. So now I'm just gonna book a random badminton thing and then try to play with some random people and see if they'll verse me.
Are you guys doing a YouTube video or something?
Documentary. So I'm a table tennis champion. So for Queensland. So yeah, we're doing a little documentary at the moment. I'm trying to transition to badminton at the moment. Oh, good hit. Very good, dude. You don't become a table tennis champion from not playing badminton 3 days a week for your superiors of the superior to put a dick in my mouth and a socket. What?
Sorry,
that was his fault. Cannot be on the nets. Yeah, kicked out before I even get to be. Maybe I should go offer her out now. You ready for competition?
Yeah, okay.
I'm in prep right now.
Just what?
I'm prepping comp right now. Channing?
Yeah.
Channing?
Yeah.
That's like, what's Channing? Yeah. Channing Tatum?
Yes.
You look like him actually. Yeah. All right. Ready? You gotta fuck up. Go, nice light serves for you, mate. There you go. That's just a light one for you. That's my stance. Hoop. Oh! Hoop. There we go, that's up for you, mate. Oh, it's going out. It's not, double tap. I double tapped it. Oh! Oh, you're the best, dude. You're the best. Thank you very much. It was close. Channing on three. One, two. Channing! There you know. Carl, 2 R's. What was your name, brother?
Gary.
I'm actually a table tennis player. Pretty good, but... Yes! Gary's out! Gary pulled a hammy! Yes!
Thank you.
Is that game?
Yes.
That's game, yes! That's a win in the books. Where's Channing? I need to let Channing know.
Yeah.
I'm out. I just won a game. Duets.
Okay.
I'm the best now. I'll see you next time. All right, we need to get a table tennis table. Whereabouts do you reckon they are, dude? Excuse me, if there was a table that I could play tennis on, where would I find it?
In the back. It's like table table.
Yes, please. Tell me this is not essential. Yeah. Maximum weight, 70. You can't go on it, dude. Fuck, sorry. Hello, friends. Oh, I think there's stairs here, dude. There is. Bruh! Got you, you fucking pussy. Bruh. Got you, pussy. Here for my first day of work.
Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna get on.
Thanks, man. Thought it was a resume?
The Hanley?
That's me, yeah.
Yeah,
I'm a Hanley. That one right there? That's my ping pong table, I can see it. You were right, dude. This will fit in.
I told you easily, right?
Yeah, wow. Oh, bleh. Oh, bleh.
He's got it.
Yeah, I've actually been a four-time gymnast. So much room for activities. Thanks, brother. Appreciate it, Craig.
No worries.
That's my dad's name.
Will ruin it.
Hey?
Beer pong will ruin it.
Beer pong?
Yeah, don't get it wet.
I was going to get it wet too. That's all I was going to do. All right, ping pong table acquired, dude. Craig fucking hooked us up with the goods. So we'll head off now, set this ping pong table up and...
No!
He's coming. Dennis is on his way. Dennis the fucking menace. I'll tell him to go get his power tools. We've been here for a while.
Have you?
Yeah. Just hanging out. What's going on, my brother? How are you? That's Ryan. Just go get your power tools, dude.
I have absolutely no power tools.
All right, so it's starting to rain. Dennis has run off because he's actually allergic to fucking water, apparently. So yeah, now I'm just assembling this shit for no reason in the fucking rain because he's fucking bailed. Fucking, hey?
I think it's raining, dude. Yeah, I think it's raining. It is raining. Fuck, man, we almost had that set up and then it started pissing down rain. We decided to pack up. That kid fucking took a U-bolt anyway, so we're here by ourselves. I reckon we just go home, dude. We play table tennis ourselves. Wow, after all this shit today, dude, after everything we've been through, it ends like this? It ends like this? After all this, it ends like this? Like this! Boom, baby, boom. And...
Holy shit.
Shit.
That would have made it too. No, it yes, it would have. Is that better? Yes. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh my gosh! That's a good shot, dude.
Are you even aiming for me?
Camera. Sorry. How are you, dude? Should we play a game of Sting Pong?
Nice car.
Let's fucking do it, dude. Sting Pong. Get your shirt off. All right, you serve.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Fuck the camera. That's gonna make it difficult.
I won't purposely aim for that.
Well, you did.
I did.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, shit.
No, you silly sausage. Oh,
oof.
Oh, sausage head.
Didn't pick up enough. Oh.
That's one all.
Fuck off.
That was a warm up.
Three. Oh, you look jacked, dude.
Do I?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, yeah. That's one. Oh my gosh.
I'm about to skip my haircut.
Oh, that's one. Yes, good shot.
That one got me.
Good shot by me. Number.
Oh, my ear! It's all my ear! Ow! How'd you get my. Oh, I know why, they're so big.
And that, my friends, is Sting Pong. Now I have to go see my child. So for the next couple of weeks, guys, I'm going to be asking you to comment a dare down in the comments below, and I'm going to be picking a bunch of random dares to turn into a video, so your dare could enter the video. Make sure you comment a dare for me to do below.
I dare you to eat a chip off the ground.
That was yours. I can tell.
It's got like a funky taste.
I actually taste yuck. I'm not going to lie. It didn't taste like a salt vinegar chip. That's a bit weird. Okay. Right, so Easter is rapidly approaching. Am I right, Jess?
Correct.
Yeah, correct. I am correct. And I haven't fucked with Tyson for quite some time. It feels like forever. So what I'm going to do today is hand soap. We're going to wash each other's hands. And also I got this stuff here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fill this hand wash. This one's empty with chocolate sauce. This one's not going to be filled with chocolate sauce. We're going to have a competition. Who can drink the most hand soap? What's this for?
Up here for thinking.
Up here for being the best, Jess. If this works out, like if Tyson fucking believes it, it's going to work out so fucking well. Oh, she's here. Holy fuck, yeah. He's already here. Screw this on, screw this on, screw this on. Everyone relax. Everyone relax. Oh shit. Oh fuck, that's not that bad. Look at my boo-boo. That's not that bad, actually. Yeah, I want to do something gross. We haven't done something gross for ages.
Sure, what are we doing?
I don't know, I'm trying to think about that.
Soap.
I guess our not soap is natural.
You can only do that if someone swears, and I'm not fucking doing that.
Fuck off. That's fucked, dude.
That's fucking stupid.
Eat soap. Interesting.
What are we doing then? Journey, here we go.
Who can get the most pumps or?
Oh, I'm gonna easily
beat you. A competition.
We gotta swallow it.
Do we have to swallow it? All right, cheers, brother. Down the hatch, 3, 2, 1.
Squish it.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Are you fucking kidding?
It's fucking like chocolate syrup, isn't it?
I was wondering what you said, yeah, just go to town on it.
Holy fuck.
I used like half a bottle. Oh god.
I can't believe. Honestly, I can't believe that works so well.
That's what you get for fucking swearing, though.
Yeah, exactly. Don't swear.
Don't swear.
Oh, well. Classic stitch up, eh? Pen the pussy! If you want to see me be really fucking skilled at something else, click this video here. You'll enjoy it, I think. Yeah! Whoa, that almost killed you, dude.